All right, what's happening, everybody? This is Lightning Bolt Forever back again with more Donkey Kong Country Returns. When we last left off, we defeated Mugly in his little hideaway in the jungle, and now on, well, yes, today we're going to be heading to the beach, so let's do that. All right, so we're officially in the second world, and we'll head into level 2-1, Poppin Planks. Poppin Planks. Ah, yes. Welcome, everyone, to the beach. Marvel at the beautiful palm trees. Admire the sweet delicacy of the soft sand. Watch as the crabs emerge from the soft sand and poop in it. Never mind. Anyway, yes, the, obviously this is gonna be, you know, a step up in difficulty, so we're gonna have to, you know, obviously be careful with, you know, like how we play. Obviously we're gonna have to play, I wouldn't say overly cautiously, but still, it's still. And yes, there's a lot going on in this level. For instance, right here we got this barrel. We just go shooting off into this random boat here. This isn't really like any mini game that we've seen before. In fact, this is the only time we ever see something like this. All you gotta do is just kill these crabs, and that's pretty much it. That's what gets you the puzzle piece. You don't have to collect, like, bananas or anything. It's kind of cool that way, because, like, you're not timed or anything. But anyway. So, yes. The cattails. Get some bananas here. Alright. So, yes, we're obviously going to be seeing many new... Ooh, hello there. Puzzle bees! Obviously, we're gonna be seeing a lot of new enemies, like these crabs, for instance. But yeah, really, a lot. What am I trying to say? I can't get my words. A lot of the stuff, some stuff that we've seen in the jungle will reappear here, but a lot of it's just all new. And here's just a little thing, I guess. Yeah. Just a little mini game. I don't even think it's possible to collect all these bananas, to tell you the truth, because they just go flying off in a certain. I mean, they don't even last that long. So, anywho, give me that heart, even though I don't need it. I was about to say I probably might need it. Land, and we got this crab here who's weighing down the. Okay, there we go. I was about to say he's weighing down the system there, the platform. Very nice pulley system we got here. Lots of physics. Whatever. Anyway, moving on. Yeah, never know what... Make sure you break open all the crates. You'll never know what you'll find in them. And right here, we can ground pound this. And we can just, see, this is what I like about the beach stages, is that you can just, they have things like this, where you can just, it gives the game sort of a relaxing feel. And what I meant to talk about a couple episodes ago was the removal of the water levels. The underwater theme from the original Donkey Kong Country is back, but, well, that wasn't nice. It is back, but it's in, like, a non-underwater level, if that makes any sense. But, but yeah, they completely removed all water levels in Returns, and I understand, you know, why they did that, to, you know, give the game a faster pace or whatever. But still, it would have been nice to have at least one, but fortunately, they are back in Tropical Freeze, which I still have yet to play. And for some reason, I cannot seem to get this banana. There we go. I kept talking so much, I wasn't even able to concentrate. Okay. Alright. Moving on. And we got sharks jumping out the water. Apparently, Jaws is back. And this time, with more numbers.
I
can only remember the first Jaws holy crap. I can only remember the, that's cool. So, well, hang on a second. So apparently, if you roll, you can get an extra jump. That's really cool. I did not know you could do that. But anyway, yeah, like, what was I saying? Oh yeah, Jaws. Like, I only saw, like, I only remember the first movie. So, like, what was the premise of, like, the other two? Was it, like, I mean, was there, like, a bigger Jaws, or was there a Mama Jaws? I mean, I think I saw the second and third Jaws movies, but honestly, I don't even, like, don't even remember what they were about. That kind of says a lot. I mean, to my knowledge, they weren't even that good anyway, but whatever, that's a completely different topic, and we're done with this level now, so let's get out of here. And I tell you what, man, we are racking up extra lives like crazy. Woo-hoo! And my voice cracked there for some strange reason. Anyway, Sloppy Sands. Yes. So much alliteration in this game, I tell you what. Alright. And look, a puzzle piece straight away. Yeah, this might seem odd because, you know, you can't roll into it, so how do you do that? Well, I'm about to show you. Let's come up here, grab this DK barrel. Don't throw it. Just don't throw it until you get to here, because you need to throw it up against the wall to get the puzzle piece. And there's nothing here. Alright, we'll just leave that crab be for right now. Whoa, okay. I forgot this was the introduction to the squids. The squid village. I don't think... what was I saying? I can't even remember now. Yes, this is where like the game kind of introduces its version of bullet bills in Mario. But yeah, I think this is like one of the few levels where you see these guys actually. So, oh, what the hell? Come on, that should not have hit me. And yes, there's electrical ones. Give me that extra life, thank you. If I'm not mistaken, this is the area where you die. Oh, that's right. You need to use these two. Well, not do it like that. No! At least I got the puzzle piece. That's all I'm concerned about. Yeah, what was I saying? Oh, yeah, this is the level where you can get, infinite lives or whatever. And, like, tons of freaking banana coins. And, yeah, like, we're not even, like, we haven't even gotten the first of the Kong letters yet. But that's all about to change here in a minute, as you might have seen in the background right here. Roll into the, I'm guessing that's the sand mountain? Jeez, I don't know what that is. Anyway, let's go on back. Okay. Heart, give me that. And we'll just, go on down this way. Hey-ya! Hey-ya, hey-ya, hey-ya! Alright. Fire the cannon. Ground pound the cannon to make it fire, rather. Lots of hearts in this level. Ah, yes, here is where you can rack up infinite lives, if you so desire. Like, the thing that makes this hard is that there's... I don't know, like, the location... Like, where the location of where these guys are being fired is what makes it hard. I don't know, I'm probably... I'm not gonna just dwell on it, I'm gonna move on, because, you know, like, I'll be sitting there all day trying to... farm lives. But anyway, bonus area in here now. I know, getting back to the main point. I like these bonus areas. They're so much fun. Okay, come on, give me banana. There we go. There you go, buddy boy. You collect those bananas. Okay. Alright, and just one more puzzle piece to go. Throw that. Pound this down. Raise the water. Or do something. I don't know. We raised an island. And we're going to fire into that island. Well, tower, rather. Island, tower. Same difference. Alright. Okay, so yes, jump up here, sandy barrels, and jump and cling onto the grass. Oh, no, it's okay if we got hit, because there's a heart right here. Now that we have all the Kong letters, we are pretty much good to go. The last puzzle piece is not far ahead. It is not far at all. It's not here. But it is coming up. Oh, what? That should not have hurt me, but okay. Clearly. Well, that's alright. I got a heart back. Anyway, yes, behind the stack of barrels is the last puzzle piece. I know, so conspicuous. And we're done here. Alright, moving on. Image gallery updated. Updated. Yeah, no, 11 minutes. Sorry, yeah, we should be good. Okay, so, I think we'll bypass Cranky for right now. We'll go ahead and I forgot about this level. Peaceful Pier. It is about anything but peaceful. Oh, my God, I switched away from... Hang on a second here. What the hell happened there? That's weird. I hit a button on my remote and it went back to the regular TV. Sorry about that. I don't think... Well, yeah, you guys didn't see it, but... Yeah, this level introduced a concept that was hated by many, many people. Many, many fans who played this game. And it is the rocket barrel concept. And if you don't see here why people hate it, you soon will. I probably will end up that this is probably where I will end up dying. Most likely, because the rocket barrel stages, I cannot deal, you know? I just cannot deal with them sometimes. Because they literally just throw everything they can at you. It's like they really, they're so merciless here. Whoa, and I wasn't paying attention, and I almost died. They're so merciless in these levels that you cannot afford to make any mistakes, especially... I mean, getting through the level is just hard enough, but I can't remember if I said it in a past episode, but going for 100% is pretty much like a suicide mission. And, you know, fortunately we are going for 100%, so yeah, if you don't see any deaths in this stage, you definitely will in later Rocket Barrel levels, because they're just that freaking hard. Puzzle piece, there we go. Oh boy. And yes, as if all that wasn't enough, now they're gonna fire an anchor at us. So, easiest way to do this is to just stay in one place and then get out the way, like, right as the red X starts, like, beeping really fast. That's how you get out of that. Oh, thank God, there's the G. And we made it, fortunately, in one piece. But don't exit yet, because we've got one more puzzle piece to get. Woohoo! Alright. This is nice and easy, just kind of a... I guess this sort of acts as a breather after going through all that. Plain and simple. And there's our last puzzle piece. And, yeah, that's it. We'll just go ahead and exit. Okay. I cannot believe I have not died yet. This is amazing. Like, I've only practiced these levels, like, maybe once before doing this Let's Play, so really, this is kind of crazy. Like, I'm a little weirded out right now that I'm surviving. I mean, I've only lost Diddy once, but I haven't lost any lives yet. Of course, I probably just ended up jinxing myself, but, Let's see, do we have time for... Actually, you know what? I think I'm going to go ahead and end this episode off here. So when we come back, I will see you guys in level 2-4, Cannon Cluster. So until then, This is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I'll catch you later.